Not all gamers are included in every single game, which is something that is kind of hurtful for me on a personal level. If you have a cognitive accessibility issue and you might have low memory, you constantly need to be reminded of what is this mission that I need to do, what is the objective. And it's not purely on the entertainment side of gaming, it's also the sense of belonging somewhere. When there is no more accessibility issues in gaming, that means that humanity is truly free.